Alright guys, welcome back to Let's Play Hyperdimension Neptunia Rebirth 1. So, in the last episode, we were supposed to do story stuff and go on to Lily, but I kind of fought some bamps and unlocked a new dungeon, then we did that entire new dungeon, and that was our episode. We also did all the quests we had available to us. So that's pretty awesome. So now we get to go in the shop, go over to our accessories, and get a lost game ring, which increases strength by 100 and vitality by another 100. That's actually pretty decent, but I'm only gonna buy one. I'm gonna use it for the plan because I have other plans for other things. Now, battle. Break damage limit. We now can deal more than 9,999 damage. So, for 100% escape, we need Magical Reactor and Action Play, which I think we can go get somewhere, but I don't feel like bothering with it right now. And Negative Status Reduced, we can do that another time as well. So I picked up a couple things. So we want Nep acting faster, so I'm gonna give her this. She also gets more experience this way. Gradual SP recovery is pretty nice for someone like Compa. And this is just better because it gives her XP up and magic defense rather than just the critical hit rate. In addition to that, she doesn't need the life ring anymore, so let's give her an arc anklet. Increases her agility by 200, which makes her harder to hit, act faster. And honestly, the exact same thing I'm gonna do for Neptune. They can both do with acting faster and dodging more. It's just a win-win situation there. Okay, so they have less at HP now, which I'll have to keep in mind, but they'll be able to dodge and act more often, which is nice for me. So, what was I gonna do this episode? I guess we can go on to Lowe now, because there are no more quests to accept right now. I'm gonna make sure that didn't change or anything. Nope, no changes. Alright, let's go into Lowe. I'm the real one. What are you saying? I'm the real one. So now we're here at Lowe, but what's going on? Oh, hi everyone. Thanks for coming down. Hey there. Hello, financier. What's going on over there? At first, the fake was in hard drive, diminutive form of Lady Blonde. But after being at a disadvantage, she changed form to match Lady Blonde. Oh, I see. Do you know who is the real Lady Blonde? Of course, I haven't been in the Chamberlain this long for nothing. The real Lady Blonde is to the left, I think. That last part was super silent. I did know who the real one was at first, but they kept shuffling around. So you lost track of the real one? Embarrassing to say, but yes. This is a predicament. We can't do anything without knowing who's real. There's a lot of people around here. What are they doing here? How are we supposed to tell who's the real Blonde? Nep detecting you. Hey, that voice, it's Puchiko. It's been a while, Nia. Yeah, long time no see. How has it been? Not bad, Nia. What is Nep doing here, Nia? Well, blah 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 blah. So, blah 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 blah, Nia? I see, Nia. Really? You understood that? You need to see the eyes of your heart, Neptune, Nia. Eyes of my heart? That's creepy. Nope, no kid, I can't tell at all. That was terrible, Nia. I suppose I'll have to use my secret ace, Nia. Secret ace? Who's the real deal? Lowe CPU Q&A quiz, Nia. A quiz? Yes, Nia, just ask questions only the real one would know, Nia. Cool, nice plan, Puchiko. Then let me start. What are Blonde's measurements? What? I can't answer that in front of everyone. That's easy. From the top, they are... Sorry, folks, I have to sense those figures. Maybe next series. There's my accurate measurements. Blonde on the right got it correct. She's got the edge over the left. What? Next, what is the title of the fanfic Lady Blonde wrote 2 years ago?
Why do you know that?
I know all about Lady Blonde. After all, I'm the Lady's Chamberlain. That's easy. The Records of Suraga, the Meeting of the Overlord and Hero.
Blonde, no, I'm so sorry.
What? Correct. That's such a painful title, Nia. The blonde on the right is widening her lead. Next, Lady Blonde sent her novel to a contest a year ago. What was it about? That's easy, too.
Please, not that.
The love story of a prince born as a human with the powers of a demon and the female resistance leader who was his long-lost lover. Correct. Ouch.
Well, there are people who do write those novels.
I don't mind the setting, but it feels like a smorgasbord of cliches. I'd add a battle feel to it. Like good versus evil. How does that sound?
Iffy?
You're in the same league as Blonde. Another question by yours truly, Financier.
Quit the crap already! Yikes. The hell you thinking, spilling all my secrets? I'm gonna kill you all!
Finally shown your true fake self, didn't you?
The hell you saying, bitch?
A real CPU would never utter such vulgarity. You're the fake.
What?
No, the real Lady Blonde is the one on the left. I knew something was missing. The vulgarity is Lady Blonde's signature.
Huh? What? I can curse too.
Fudge, stop being so quick to decide, you silly meanie.
It feels similar, but something's just not right.
Hey, lax edge, Nia. You're the fake, Nia. It seems like you couldn't copy the edginess of Blonde's bad mouth. Isn't this joyous, Lady Blonde? We know who's the real deal.
Shut it. What the hell is this? Why did this have to be the deciding proof?
It's like being crowned and stabbed at once. Lady Blonde can't be happy.
I'm totally pissed.
All my secrets were open because of you. It's all your damn fault. You leave me no choice. I will sacrifice myself to destroy the weapon.
Wait up, you frickin' fake.
You should chase her too, Nia. Blonde has been added. Broccoli has been added. I figured after, you know, every other time there being one of those people joining. So M Frontier Cave, let's go in. So why are we underneath the Basilicom? That's because the weapon is enshrined in this underground cave.
Is that true?
Wait, Blonde, don't tell me you didn't know.
Shut up, I don't want to be judged by an amnesiac like you.
I kept a secret from Lady Blonde. That is why the lady did not know this.
Why'd you do that?
I was told that it was to be insurance in case Lady Blonde loses control. But Lady Blonde would never do that, so I kept it away.
Financier.
Well, time to fight new enemies in a new dungeon.
So, who wants to get beaten first?
There.
Prepare yourself. Fish, gonna beat you up.
Wow, Neptune's actually one of the first people to attack for once.
Hey!
Can I attack too? I cannot.
It's time for your medicine.
Why do they get so many turns?
I'll do my best. You hit me.
They're dealing zero damage. Even in the main dungeon. And they're just knocking Neptune super far away.
Out of my way.
This is kind of pitiful.
It's time for your medicine. I did it too. I can do it. Finally.
Sorry.
Awesome.
Hey.
Almost a full
victory.
EXE gauge after one battle. That's pretty awesome. Okay, time to fight this new kind of enemy who looks exactly like an old enemy. What?
Cowardly, huh?
What do you mean he hit me? Didn't even touch me. 1,000 damage. Cool. They can actually hurt me. Oh, okay, I thought they were close enough.
Prepare yourself. Frozen demon.
My turn. Here you go. There. There. Gonna hit ya.
Well.
Here you go.
Variable edge.
My ace.
Variable art.
I can't
variable
wait.
Something.
It's time for your medicine. I did it too. Here I go.
Leave it to me. This. I've got.
If you're hurt, leave it to me. This may hurt a bit. It's time for your medicine. Here I go.
Okay, I actually killed one of them. Cool. And both of them, actually.
We're strong,
magical core, shaking leaf, Usada's hat.
Level up.
One leveled up. Also, I just realized I have Broccoli in my party now. So, Broccoli, you're going to be replacing someone. Who do you want to replace? I'm going to have her replace Compa. Blon can go on to Neptune because, you know, they need a better skill rank. Okay, I know I just did this, but... Purple Ray, take off. Put it on her instead. She needs the SP.
Jump! Boingy!
Can I knock it up this way? Really? I'm sure it's fine. These enemies are still fairly new, so I'll keep showing these battles. Especially when they're that quick.
Whoa,
healing pod
what's
received.
This?
Herb. Copper ore and magical core. I feel like that copper ore is really old though, so
it's
I don't know
turn.
Why I can still get it.
Right. I've got you. Frozen demon!
Finally! Gonna hit ya!
This is really awesome being able to attack twice. So, I threw a Gemma with this one, yeah. Makara Beam, I attack with an I-Beam. Nah, I'll heal Nia instead. Heals 80% of an ally's HP. Raises intelligence and mentality of all allies in area, or strength and agility. So, let's see how this one looks.
Gemma
throw. 25,000 damage with that.
I won you.
Okay, that's pretty cool. Well, at least we know she's powerful. That would only dealt 9,999 if I hadn't just gotten the lost game ring or whatever.
Easy peasy. Gonna
leave it to me. Quick.
New enemy. I feel like I should show this
prepare
anyway.
Prepare yourself.
So I might as well not even just insta-kill anyone.
There! There! Bye-bye! Gonna hit ya! Yeah! Full power! Is it Broccoli's turn, you?
Whack you, slap you, slap you.
You.
I never set up the commands for you. For Broccoli. Not you.
To get beaten first.
Cross edge. I can't wait, Mew. Let me hit you.
It's my turn. Prepare yourself.
Too easy.
Slumber in the cold of ice.
There. Victor. Ta-la-la-la-la.
And Neptune already leveled up. Now, command time. Let's see, Iffy, do you have any new ones? Force combination is your highest. Powered hit is your highest.
I mean, you have Cross Edge now, which means I could do that. Oh, no. It's already set up. Never mind. Aquarian Age. Red Lotus. I guess Usadania and Hit Hard Mia. Black and Blue. I see what you did there. There we go.
Lucky.
Purple pigment.
Is it Broccoli's turn?
178 SP each turn back. That's actually pretty good. Which way is the way I need to go, though? I think it's the other way, which means getting this item for free is pretty awesome. Copper ore, healing drink, jargon.
Easy peasy, gonna end this one.
Wants to get beaten first.
Beat all of them? I'm sure I'm gonna need some of these later. Also, I just realized I never, after unlocking this dungeon, saw if there were any quests for it. Which means there probably are, which means I'll be right back, guys. Golem creation complete, apparently. Knock them all out. Okay. So we could turn in this quest, but I want to turn them all in at the same time. So give me just a minute. Let's check out this stuff right now. Gaming and Louis. The entry today is a bit about Louis's culture. Here, kids and elderly play alike as a family. That's traditional for those living in Louis. Time is well spent as everyone enjoys the company. With so many activities, everyone stays healthy too. So healthy that even the elderly play video games. Isn't that wonderful? Sad thing, some try to scam our elders. Pathetic. To those scammers, consider this a message for you. I will hunt you down. Well, this ended strange, but until next time. Okay. Cat, and you're welcome, Tom.
It's a plan to change items and get a dungeon, yeah? Find out what you can get with this, yeah?
Newbie Hunter.
Here's the plan to make stronger enemies appear. I wonder if I'm ready to take on the next quest level.
You?
So let's try all of it.
I'll hit you so hard.
Or
to get beat
hit
first.
Hard, apparently, is what it's actually called. That's weird. Okay, I guess they're just labeled. Oh, I missed an item up there. I also need to grab that one here. So I guess we're back, guys, because I started talking, and the moment I start talking, future Game Boy settings is gonna go, oh, is this him talking to himself or talking to the video? I don't know, I better start listening in.
Lucky.
Planet Crusher. Ooh. That sounds cool. Too bad I'm not using Blonde. 139 more strength. 88 more intelligence, that's the word I'm looking for, and 19 more vitality. Actually, let's not bother fighting it. I can easily get my EXC gauge up at this point, so there's no need fighting every enemy just to try to build that up. Now, what quest do I have to do here? A Thousand-Year Turtle and Shaking Leaf. I don't know which one's which and who's in what now. I guess I'll attack you and hopefully one of you will be Shaking Leaf.
Who wants to get beaten first?
None of you are Shaking Leaf. Okay, let's try Usadania. Okay. Yggdrasil or whatever leaf.
Hello, you.
It's my turn.
gonna beat you up. Is it Broccoli's turn, you?
Oh, viral.
Is it Broccoli's turn, you?
Leave it to me.
I finished it off, you.
Flame Soul
Slice.
Slice.
Slice. Finally.
Oh, yeah. Variable arts.
Is
not
it
yet.
Broccoli's turn, you?
Let's try Red Lotus.
Red Lotus!
It's my turn.
And we're done. Shaking Leaf, it's just data.
Lucky!
Hover movement for... I'm curious if we could beat that Bamf yet, because I want to do the quest now.
Lucky!
White pigment. Copper ore. Another copper ore.
Dang it. Hey, no fair!
Viral.
Gonna beat ya.
This didn't go well.
Okay.
Is it Broccoli's turn, you?
Okay. A age.
So
Aquarian
cold.
Age.
It's my turn.
So, sadly, we had a death during this battle, but I'm sure it's fine.
Is it Broccoli's turn, you? Easy win!
Yeah! I'm not interested in
level up, you!
Save point right over here, so I'll hit the save and then fight the Bamf.
Going at full power! It's my turn!
Alright. Let's start off this battle with Apocalypse Nova.
Here you go!
And now variable arts.
I can't wait, you!
Mekara, beam! Attack with an awesome eye beam, yeah?
Here I go! Mekara beam!
Not?
Prepare yourself.
All right.
Ouchie.
That was cute as hell. And it's done. Knock them all out. 58,000. Alright, I'm gonna build up my EXD gauge. I'll be right back, and then we're gonna be finishing off this dungeon. Mekara beam? Question mark?
Mekara beam! That didn't work!
That looked really gross, I'm not gonna lie. Well, that took one battle. There we go. Everyone's all fine and dandy now. Actually. Yeah, it should be fine. I finally got you, you fake. Already? Gonna make you pay for all that crap back there. Your ass is grass. Go ahead and punish the imposter for exposing the secrets of our fair lady. Yeah, go for it. I feel like I feel like Nep-Nep and Miss Fancier are partly to blame here. Those bad guys don't learn, do they, Nia?
take care of you personally.
Okay, Apocalypse Nova.
Gonna beat you up. I can't wait, Mew.
I'm ready, Tantarin Trombet.
Oh. You hit me.
I'll end Tantarin Trombet.
Again?
Gonna beat you up.
I mean, if that's how you want to do it.
Hey, damn you.
To get beaten first.
Okay. Apocalypse Nova.
Is it Broccoli's turn, you?
Makara Beam?
I'm ready, Tantarin.
Stop spamming that. It's annoying.
So, who wants to get beaten first? I'll end this, Tantarin.
Oh my gosh, stop spamming it on her.
I'm red by sick bath. That didn't hurt.
I can't wait, Mew.
Okay, I'm gonna have Broccoli switch out now.
I'm ready, Tantarin. Where's the patient?
Gonna beat you up.
Hey! So, who wants to get beaten first? I'm ready.
If you're hurt, leave it to me.
I'm ready. Leave it to me.
Gonna beat you up.
Where's the patient? I'm ready.
I love how I have this going.
Leave it to me. Where's the patient?
Alan, don't get it. Finally.
Done.
This can't be happening.
And most battles turn out that way now.
That was close.
81,000 experience. So.
Not bad. Level up, you.
Too easy. All right, eat that, bitch. Maybe it was just me, but Blonde seemed more excited than ever. Go figure, ya. Now that we got the fake out of the way, can you take us to the weapon? Certainly, please, this way. Broccoli's interested too, Mew. I'm coming, Mew. Speaking of, what is this legendary weapon of Louis? Well, legendary equals hero equals sword, don't you think? It must be sword that the hero used to slay dragons and demons. Now, Lady Blonde, this here is the weapon of legends, the weapon of heroes. I must be tired, it looks like a hammer to me.
No, any angle you look at, it's a hammer, Mew.
From what I know, it's a spear used by the legendary hero.
It's a hammer, Mew.
But it has deteriorated over time, so it's hardly a weapon to use now. Of note, the attack power is 40 and the selling price is 1 credit. Someone tried to sell a legendary weapon, yeah? Well, at least the hero portion is the same that Blonde imagined. One day, a certain plumber with a mustache and Louis crafted it into a hammer. Mario? In addition, they changed the shape to the name to Golden Hammer. That just means it didn't retain its form. No, see here, the shaft was retained, the blade was what changed. They changed the most important portion, yeah? But hey, it's good that it's a hammer, using those anyway. I guess so. Well, we have the legendary weapons, so let's go. I'll follow after. I need to clean up after what the fake's done. That reminds me, are you still writing more pain-inducing novels? Seriously, you want to bring that subject again? Oh, but I'm a bit interested too. I've already graduated from writing such middle school content. I'm now writing a battle harem slice of life novel. It'll be epic. Oh, okay, I'm not sure what to say. I don't think she graduated at all, Mew. Blonde and Broccoli have left, because Broccoli is the only one thus far to not give a reason to why she wasn't coming with us. So let's report on these quests. Knock them all out.
golem creation. And it's just Data. Any new quests? I don't think so, but might as well, you know, flip through the pages. Well, nothing now. So story-wise, I should probably go into Blood Neptune. I want to do one thing first. Give me just a moment. Okay, I just got the last of the items I need to make Yukawa Ruins. Let's see how we do in here. Oh. Almost spawned right into him.
Lucky!
Amphetamine Cater? Meowclaw, Old Dragon Ball, and Insane Contrast.
What? Pretty cowardly,
come on,
huh?
I hit him. How much damage did they deal? Alright, not bad.
Gonna beat ya up! If you're hurt, leave it to me. I'm sorry.
It's my turn.
I can't wait. Finally.
And done. Three. Indulgence. An herb.
Your guard down, huh?
You visual novels and your game likeness. Another indulgence, healing grass, copper ore, and insane contract, which is one of the items we needed.
Success.
We also probably get the insane contracts from these guys.
I'm winning.
All right. I almost have my EXC cage back up already, even though every battle I'm using it.
Lucky! Whoa!
Cinderay times three. On the bright side, they're not all turning viral.
We're strong, aren't we?
Blacklight scale? Sounds pretty awesome.
We can make game
insane contract, another blacklight scale. Blacklight scale sounds impressive, but I don't know what it's used for yet. But the insane contract is what I'm really caring about. And everyone's dead. Insane contract times two. Which means I probably have enough. I just need the old Dragon Ball. I wonder where I can get that from. Yeah, I saw the Banff on the map and I was like, huh, that seems like that's probably gonna be the dragon. It turns out it is the dragon. Real angel wings and plan for Elysian? What's that? Alright, might as well make this. Sure, I can make something else, but. Trying to figure out what else I can make. Maybe it's a place? Does not seem to be that. Oh, it's a weapon! I just need another Megaton shell and I can make this. I don't know what it's for, but that means it's, I'm actually not sure. Let's attempt this Banff.
Finally.
Doesn't seem that bad thus far.
I can't wait.
Ow.
Leave it to me. It's my turn.
I can't wait.
You hear me?
Ow.
Hey. Give it to me.
I'm still single.
Okay.
I can't wait.
Gonna beat ya.
Stop picking on Compa.
It's my turn.
There are people dealing significant amounts of damage to you.
Patient?
Focus them.
Ouchie!
My turn.
There we go.
If you're hurt, leave it to me.
I'm going to kill this stupid jerk.
Good. I can't wait.
It's my turn.
Dragon Raid, what?
Yeah! Ouch. This didn't go well.
It hits everyone on the field? Well, game over. He can use a, he can use a thing. So that's a fitting end to this episode. So guys, next time, let's play Hyperdimension Neptune Rebirth 1. We're moving on the story and not messing with this because I'm a little bit annoyed right now. And yay, annoyedness. I'll see you guys then.